And we have now opening day baseball in the Queen City tomorrow night. The Charlotte Knights are hosting the Norfolk Tides at Truist Field in Uptown. First pitch 7:04, and there's going to be a postgame fireworks show. And starting with Queen City News now in the morning, we will have live coverage from the ballpark all throughout the day.